I am Renee Thomas James, the owner and creator behind Take Me Away Essentials. A little bit of warning, I'm a little bit loud, but that's fine. My personality is huge and I like it. It works for me. Okay. So just to tell you a little bit about me, first and foremost, welcome to my first blog on my website. Thank you for joining us. I do appreciate it, or we do appreciate it rather. Yes. So just a little bit about me. I am Renee Thomas James. I was born and raised on the beautiful island of Jamaica. Yes, tropical all tropics, darling. And I migrated to Canada in 2013. Now, quite frankly, I wasn't ready. I was not ready. However, coming to Canada, it was a bit of, bit of a culture shock, and in a good way. In a good way, meaning I was not used to minus 40. No, I'm like, what is this? Like, there were many things, many elements that I was just not used to. It was quite different. The extreme cold weather, the extreme dry weather, it was different. So for me, coming into that, we were excited to start, right? Very optimistic, but not ready. With that being said, we experienced different things because of the weather. We experienced dry skin, dry breaking hair, dry and breaking skin rather. I remember my husband saying to me, Renee, your skin looks a little bit scaly, a little bit like, he referred it to, reptile-ish. It sounds worse than it actually was. And I said to him, I know, right? Because it actually does, right? So my skin was dry, breaking, my hair was dry and breaking. And I thought to myself, is this normal? Is it normal? So of course I asked, I was complaining a little bit. I'm not gonna lie, I was complaining a little bit. And I spoke with the locals and I'm like, this can't be normal. This is not normal. Everybody looked at me like, yep, it's normal. It is normal. Like, I'm like, but no, it's so dry. My skin itches. Like, oh, why is my skin itching? And everybody was like, it's normal, Renee. And after about a year and a half, I realized that my hair wasn't growing. What everybody said was normal actually was really not normal. And after complaining for a little bit, and just to get in response, yes, buy stuff off, they just buy creams or lotions and reapply. I heard that multiple times, just keep reapplying, just keep adding. And I think my hair was what did the trick. My hair was just not growing. It was just after 2 years. Usually in Jamaica, I would cut my hair every 2 years in Jamaica, from an inch to about 14 to 16 inches shoulder length in Jamaica after 2 years. So I said to my husband, something is wrong. My hair is not growing. So with that being said, Take Me Away Essentials was born. It's so weird because it wasn't in that moment that it was born, but in that moment I knew I had to do something, because I can't continue with my hair not growing or my skin breaking and looking dull and dry and lifeless, both my hair and my skin. So what I did, I went back to basics. Yes, back to basics, back to the blueprint, back to Jamaica mentally, where my foreparents, my grandparents, great-grandparents, we made hair and skin products from the trees, from plants, from the roots, right? I remember my grandma, I'm gonna call her name, it's gonna be weird, Sagez, that's what we call her, Sagez, and my grand aunt Saliti, they made medicine and of course hair oils for the skin and the body, you know, from plant extracts, from the roots. And I said to myself, girl, we're gonna have to go back there. We are gonna have to go back there for the simple fact that whatever I'm doing right now, purchasing, you know, stuff off the market, it's not working for me. So going back to my roots, my Jamaican roots, I started making, you know, hair butter and body butters for myself. I also started making bath bombs, and you know, just to be able to just have a mental getaway in my tub, then to just have, you know, start with my hair, putting stuff in my hair and my skin, and to have my skin respond well to that. So of course, some of our favorite butters to use are, you know, shea, mango, coco, cupachu, and kukum. And after doing my research along with my background, I came up with my own recipes. Many people don't believe this, but I did come up with my own recipes after doing my research, of course, and you know, just using, you know, things that my foreparents used. One of my favorite oils, and most people know this, is castor oil. Yes, castor oil. I can't tell you enough the benefit that castor oil does to your hair and your skin, you know. And I wanted, when I started out, you know, not in that moment with Take Me Away Essentials in mind, but in that moment to give back to my hair and my skin, I wanted to make my products for myself with a purpose. And that purpose is to be glowing, to have glowing skin and growing hair, period, point blank. So with that being said, I after starting using my own products, family and friends were like, something is different. What are you doing? You know, you're glowing and it's high winter, your hair is growing. I'm like, they're like, did I not just see you last week? Was your hair not at this length? I'm like, yes. They're like, Renee, what are you doing? And I said, you know what? I started making products for my hair and my skin. They're like, what? So I'm like, yep. So everybody was intrigued by what I was using. And that is when Take Me Away Essentials was born. Yes, you know, by just introducing it to friends and family and having it worked for them. So what I did was to go deeper into, you know, what starting a business, you know, with the government, look for the government criteria and how, you know, how to start and where to start. And I wasted no time. So with that, that's a little bit about me, you know, originally from Jamaica, currently living in Alberta, Canada. I love it here, but it will strip your skin. Or just to tell you a little bit about us, we do carry five body butters, five body oils, 5 cents body oils. We use plant extracts for our products. We also have a facial mask, a facial serum, and a nighttime facial cream, which is super moisturizing to the skin. We will discuss this a little bit more in our blogs. Stay tuned about, you know, our products, how they can help you, how they have helped me, and how they have helped my customers. I do have an 85% comeback regarding to customers, returning customers, and that says a lot about me. It says a lot, you know, to have people purchase once, but it says even more to have you purchase twice and going. I appreciate, you know, my customers. I appreciate, you know, the response that I've been getting, and I love doing this. Again, I am Renee Thomas James, the owner and creator behind Take Me Away Essentials. Thank you.